Hello, and welcome to Vernal Pool Wetlands in Eastern Iowa. Vernal pools, also known as ephemeral pools, are small, isolated wetlands that hold water for only a portion of the year. These wetlands are primarily found in forested areas. Vernal pools occur in depressional areas of terrestrial or upland ecosystems. These depressions can form in a variety of ways, including scouring by glaciers or flood events. In the northeastern part of the state, vernal pools may even form in small sinkholes occurring in the karst topography. Vernal pools are shallow wetlands fed mostly by precipitation and surface runoff from rain and snowmelt. These wetlands help to store water on the landscape. The pools hold water during wetter part of the year, like winter, spring, and early summer, but then dry up during summer and fall. The trees in the forest surrounding vernal pools helps to shade the pool in spring and summer, keeping the water cool and slowing water evaporation. Vernal pools may or may not have vegetation growing in them. If they have plants, the plants will likely be herbaceous wetland plants or small shrubs. Lots of plant material, like leaves, sticks, and branches from the surrounding forest, also fall into vernal pools. You may notice that the water in the vernal pool is a dark tea color. This dark color comes from the decaying leaf and plant matter, which leaches compounds like tannins into the water. All of the plant material that grows within or falls into vernal pools serves as food and shelter for the animals using the ecosystem. Vernal pools are an important breeding habitat for many frogs, salamanders, and macroinvertebrates. All of the dead plant material and herbaceous plants act as refuge areas in the pool and places where amphibians can lay their eggs. Because vernal pools are shallow wetlands that dry up for part of the year, they don't have fish populations. This lack of fish means there are fewer potential predators for the amphibian eggs and larvae. Many organisms that breed in vernal pools have life cycles that are adapted to these unique ecosystems, but they are not the only animals that use these wetlands. You may also find other animals like toads and turtles using vernal pools. The forest surrounding vernal pools is important habitat for adult amphibians. Adult amphibians live in the surrounding terrestrial landscape or other nearby aquatic ecosystems, but migrate back to the pool to breed. Many amphibians return to breed in the same vernal pool where they were born. Since adults migrate between vernal pools and other ecosystems, it is important that there are physical connections with other forested areas, vernal pools, and nearby permanent aquatic ecosystems to meet the needs of the species and ensure survival. Due to their small size, vernal pools are particularly susceptible to damage or destruction. Minor changes to the environment can have large-scale consequences for these little ecosystems. Habitat loss and fragmentation, changes to water quality and quantity, deforestation, and sedimentation can all harm vernal pools and in turn negatively affect amphibian populations and other animals. Vernal pools are rare wetlands that hold water on the landscape, provide wildlife habitat, and act as vital breeding habitat for amphibians in Iowa. Thank you for joining us, and we hope you enjoyed our profile of vernal pools.